ভেজিটেবলস দ্যাট ইজ ব্রিঞ্জল, ক্যারট, পাপাইয়া, আরবি, পটাটো, ওকরা অ্যান্ড বিটার গার্ড। সো আই এম গোয়িং টু বয়েল ইট অ্যাট ফার্স্ট ইন মাই সোলার ওভেন অ্যান্ড দেন উইল অ্যাড সাম মশলা অ্যান্ড স্ল্যাশ ইট অ্যান্ড দেন মাই ভর্তা উইল বি রেডি। সো আই উইল অ্যাড এ লিটল অ্যামাউন্ট অফ ওয়াটার হিয়ার just put it in the oven. My pot is into the oven and I'm also frying some dry chilies in mustard oil. This is a special pot for making this dry chili in mustard oil. In Bengali it is called tilanka and it is very special for making potato bharta and arbi bharta. This is my Pentagon solar cooker and today I am cooking red lentils in this solar cooker. Now the time is 10 a.m. and this is a beautiful sunny day and I think my cooking will be done at 12:30 p.m. and after 1.5 hour I am going to check the directions of all my solar cookers to a little left and then at 12:30 a.m. I'll check back my food. Now the time is 11 a.m. and I have changed the direction of solar cookers. Here I have put another recipe of that is called Bada Bhappa or steamed fried lentils. This is still a good sunny day and the sky is clear. Now another 1.5 hour and my cooking will be ready. I have saved a lots of cooking fuel for boil these vegetables. I have saved around 15 minutes. For lentils it was 20 minutes and for making bada bhappa it was 20 minutes, that is for 1 and 10 minutes. And I have cooked red lentils a special dish, that is steamed bada bhappa or steamed bada, and boiled a lots of vegetables. They are for bharta, that is bitter gourd, potato, carrot, okra, brinjal, papaya and arbi. And I have also cooked tel lanka or fried dry chili in mustard oil. This is for potato and arbi. So I am going to make bharta and just I am going to add some masala in this lentils. Now it's time to make bharta. Bharta is a simple process, just smashed these vegetables. For potato, carrot, brinjal and arbi I am going to add this oil and some salt. And for okra, papaya and bitter gourd I am going to add some salt and raw mustard oil. These lemons are for papaya. A few drops of lemons will increase the taste of papaya. So let's start. It is done. And next, carrot.